This contest is in the light heavyweight division and will be decided in 10 rounds or less. Introducing your fighters. First, fighting out of the blue corner. Sponsored by Stone Jungle, Black Goddess, and The Undercard. Standing 6 feet 1 inch tall, he weighed at 171.6 pounds. Wearing gold trunks trimmed in black, he is representing Coleman A. Young, LWBC Boxing. Fights to the ring with a record of 10 wins and 1 loss, with 3 of those victories coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of and representing the Motor City, Detroit, Michigan, here is the ABF USA Mid-American Light Heavyweight Champion, James the Equalizer. His opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. Wearing brown trunks trimmed in gold. Standing 5 feet 8 inches tall, he weighed in at 170.8 pounds. He comes to the ring undefeated with a record of 12 wins and no losses, with 5 of those victories coming by way of knockouts. Fighting out of and representing Grozny, Russia. This light heavyweight contest will be decided in 10 rounds or less. Referee Gerard White will provide the fight instruction.
So, I have to get a championship. Instructions are here. Instructions are here. So far.
when he falls like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big round of applause for both of the boxers in this ring. After 10 rounds of professional boxing, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge Benoit Roussel scores the contest 97-93. Judge Catalina Chamber scores the contest 100-90. And Judge Dan Grass Chuck scores the contest 100-90. All for your winner by unanimous decision. A slam!